In Maryland, a man is dead after being hit by a driver while walking in Montgomery County. This happened around 7 o'clock last night near East Franklin Avenue and Seminole Street. Officers say he was taken to the hospital where he died. It is unclear where he was when he was struck. However, police say the driver stayed at the scene.